Himalaya, 1932. Some Nazis made a mission trip searching for the roots of the human race. Obsessed by the idea to create super Nazi soldiers, they attempt to add the founded pure genes with those from the Aryan race. 9 months later, the result, a product of scientific work, the Aryan super soldiers are born. Or the Klutz. Thanks to scientific education, they gain intelligence. The hardcore training form their bodies into Olympic athletes. Their exercises with weapons make them become experienced fighters.